seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis. They overcame the last city. One of those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you.
Vax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
This power, this stasis, I'm worried it's taking more of a toll on you than you realize. I'm able to bring you back from death with the light, but I may not be able to if this power consumes you.